Way to keep your heads up and just battle. I mean, a tough and it's way more than football time. If all you take away from this is a football win, you miss the point, okay? The points that you guys came together and you conquered and persevered because you're together and support each other. That'll carry you the rest of your life, okay? Use that. That's a confidence that'll take you a long, long ways. Know that you can get it done if you band together and trust each other and support each other. I'm so proud of you guys.
Any other coaches? Seniors, anything you want to say before we finish off here? Proud of all you guys stepping up. You guys do a lot of things.
Tonight can prove to you that we are more than just one or two people. I don't know what else it would take. Each person, all the way down to the support staff, to our administrators, to the other students in our school. You got a great student section tonight. You guys know that. Every person here matters in each one of our games. Okay? Hold on to that fact. That's a really important thing. That's what special things happen to your team. Each person on this team can make it happen. Next man in, you've said that all year long. And we continue to prove that we were given the opportunity. We go that way.
Well, let's just come together here for a minute. All right, if you would just bow your heads for the team. Lessons.